offer you some impartial advice, Holy Father?
Of course.
I would let it drop.
Mm-hmm.
I will not deny my long-standing antipathy for Voiello. Yet I feel I must warn you that making inquiries about him would mean setting yourself against him. Which is the last thing you want to do here in the Vatican. Even the wolves know that.
What makes him so dangerous?
No one really knows. But the fact is, every time someone tries to oppose him, he has ended up in pieces. Literally.